Ooh, that right?
Just guess.
I got a man that's more than 8 foot tall, 4 foot shoulder than that.
Hi, welcome to Sarah's TV. My name is William Benz and Gemini. This is what's coming up for you for the next 2 months, December 2018. And then we're going to go ahead and go on January
2018. Oh, heavy shot. Heavy sniper. Heavy sniper. Heavy. Mounted turret. Mounted turret.
And I almost just went into another zone. So here we go. From the top of the reading, I feel like there's going to be some negotiation. Oh, there's two and three negotiations that's coming in fast. You may have to go back to something that you dealt with before within this upcoming time frame, but I feel like you're going to walk in that door. Now, it talks about high spiritualisms and decisions and more money coming in. There we go. We're going to be celebrating something new within the next couple of days. But you may have to go back into something, but it's going to welcome you into something new also. Something being familiar that's going to work for you. Also, when it comes down to love decisions, really, it's not a major thing for you. I do see it kind of hanging out to the side. So, like, okay, you over there. But anyway, you're going to be moving soon. Some of y'all are going to be moving soon. Some of you guys are waiting patiently for an old thing to end. Some of you are thinking about partners that are so complicated for you that it makes you kind of worry sometimes. Income, I don't know why income would be a bother for you. I could see income being an issue for individuals that are in relationships. When I'm talking about relationships, commitments, 2 or 3 years, 4 or 5 years, you are in your commitment. There could be some issues with some Geminis with income and commitments. You're going to be walking into some new doors. Preferably, you're going to be walking back into a door that you have walked in before, but this time it's going to work out for you. Business relationships, business agreements, I do see you happy within the next 2 weeks with the outcome of a situation. I do not see any new love coming in. I just see you thinking about somebody and how complicated that could be. That's all it is. Relationships, love, decisions. That's under the cap of woman.
Hold on, let me turn off.
There is responsibilities. Oh, mate, waiting patiently for a response with someone. Go ahead and back down from that because it shows. And it's, I do see where someone could be thinking about an ending between you and them, but no real moves are going to be made. It's just a thought. Could be you or that other partner. Exploration and moves. That's going to come up real quick. Whenever you do move or relocate, it's going to be at the snap of a hat, okay? And you're going to walk dead into whatever this property is, and it's going to work for you. So that's within the next 3 months. Love, handing out the door, nothing there. I don't see any relationships. For you singles, or all these singles, at the end of the day, if you're with somebody, it's going to be some financial issues. If you're not with nobody, don't get with nobody, because there's nothing here in December for you. But there are big negotiations in work. By the 12th of December, work. Celebrating work, looking at work, being off of work, making decisions about you. Some of you are going to be promoted very fast in a position. Yeah, you're going to be promoted very fast. Someone's going to see you and want to move you up real quick. You may walk in the door being moved up, but you're going to be moving up, but you will be going back negotiating with a company or a group that you have negotiated. Maybe a company's going to call some of you guys back that you thought the job was over with. I'm telling you, December is all about work. You don't even have to worry about love right now in December. Leave December alone for love is there, whatever. Just, it's all about work, being back comfortable. You're going to be back comfortable again. January
2019.
So this is what's going on for January 2019. Looks like around January 2019 that you, after this move comes in, like I said, it's going to be fast. This move coming, you still kind of have some kind of discrepancies with work. Now, I do see two incomes here. Possibly three incomes come here. There's one that's coming in really, really fast, and there's one that's stable, and then there's another one that's going to be coming in within a month or two after that. It says way possibly because some of y'all are going to be working with three incomes in 2019, the first 3 months. Mm-hmm. You're waiting patiently for something to end so you can walk into something new. That's what's going to be happening with this income. When this income starts coming in, things are going to start, it's for you to make moves with it. It's going to come in fast, and you're going to be making moves. You're going to be headed towards someone that you may be getting back on the same page with. Now, it does show a particular gentleman or a particular female that's sitting right here in your cards. They love to party and have a good time. They have a great spiritual sense. It says you're going to meet them around some friends or something. I do see you being approached by the relationship. Mm-hmm. I see you kind of going towards a relationship. Whatever this is that's coming in for love for you, I can tell you what month it is and what day it is. You will not be able to do anything but say yes. They're going to be on your ass on this side, and they're going to be on your ass on that side.
I'm done with
so basically,
you're going
to be like
I'm
this.
I'm not playing anymore.
Yes. That's it. I mean, they're going to corner you. Whoever this individual, and it's just like they came in from nowhere. And I don't know what month it is, but they're going to come in from nowhere and corner you by the end of that month. This person is very spiritual. They want to get on the same page. Like I said, I don't know if this is somebody new or not, but it seems as though they're a little bit calmer than who you have dealt with before. I'm not going to say the sign because it's right here in my mouth. It could be an Aquarius or it could be an Aries. It's going to be an Aquarius or an Aries. I'm going to tell you that. I'm also seeing that you're headed towards these new decisions. I see a new zip code and a new dress code for you. A more conservative look. I see your hair and everything being done. It looks very, very, very good for you. So these three incomes is really going to play a major part for you. You wait patiently for whatever this is, and it's going to come in. It's going to come through work, side business ideas. Could be some other large sum of money and something else, and you're going to bump dead into it, and it is beautiful. For all the thoughts that you have in your mind within the next 2 months are really going to come out into play in January. Play your December cool. Play your November cool. Looking good. Looking good. Looking good. You're starting to kick off, Jimmy. You're starting to kick off, Jimmy, but whoever this individual is, they're in your cards. They're very sweet too, but they're in your cards, and they it says they play themselves very low, so they could be a person that comes up with a soul, with a low self-esteem. My name is Belen Benz, and Gemini, here he comes.